Good evening, Draco. What brings you here on this fine spring evening?
Who else is here? I heard you talking.
I often talk aloud to myself. I find it extraordinarily useful. Have you been whispering to yourself, Draco? Draco, you are no assassin.
How do you know what I am? I've done things that would shock you.
Oh, like cursing Katie Bell and hoping that in return she'd bear a cursed necklace to me. Like replacing a bottle of mead with one laced with poison. Forgive me, Drake. I cannot help feeling these actions are so weak that your heart can't really have been in them.
You trust me. I was chosen.
I shall make it easy for you.
Expelliarmus!
Very good. Very good. You're not alone. There are others. How?
The vanishing cabinet in the room of requirement. I've been mending it.
Let me guess. It has a sister. A twin.
Borgin and Burks. They form a passage.
Ingenious. Draco, years ago, I knew a boy who made all the wrong choices. Please let me help you.
I don't want your help. Don't you understand? I have to do this. I have to kill you. He's gonna kill me.
What we have here.
Well done, Draco.
Good evening, Bellatrix. I think introductions are in order, don't you?
Love to, Albus. But I'm afraid we're on a bit of a tight schedule.
Do it!
He doesn't have the stomach, just like his father. Let me finish him in my own way.
No!
Please. Avada Kedavra.